Hey guys, I was going here, and today I'm gonna be I'm filming some touring car racing here. As I can see, I started from the back of the grid in my nice Toyota. I don't know. I'm gonna have to skip some of it though, because it went over like. I don't really like doing videos more than 15 minutes, so I'm gonna skip like half. Like a few minutes of it. Went for like 16 minutes and a bit seconds. Yeah, just not skipping it now. First person. Let's go back in here. This is around Brands Hatch, as you can see, in the pouring rain. Terrible weather. As you can see, a Honda just came off the track there. Forza 6 is actually pretty damn good. I recommend you get it if you've got an Xbox One. If you really want it, get an Xbox One to buy this game. Yeah, driver told just stop there for some reason. This is my first time racing around here in the rain as well. Bear that in mind. These camera angles can be really awesome. The replay camera is pretty good. Like and subscribe if you want more of this intense racing. We're about doing V8 supercars next. I'll be doing some car reviews on here, like the AMG GT, the Shelby GT 350R. South Korean tractor, lost a few places. I completely forgot what position I was in here. Probably like fighting for 12. If I'm too quiet, let me know in the comments. later today I'll be showing the car list, or tomorrow, but not today, it's like 9 o'clock probably. This might be uploaded tomorrow actually, on the 12th, so maybe later today. I do not know my braking points on this track either, so I might be braking a little bit too early. Or late, I don't know. Maybe I'll bump there, I don't remember. There's a bump on there, on that corner. The Honda bump. You really do have to be careful in this weather. Otherwise you'll come off. Or crash or anything. Sorry for the bad camera, my laptop's kind of broke so I can't really do anything on the Xbox description. Oh, understand that. Honda gave to Mercedes and that. I'm pretty good. A minute or two so it can go in the 15 minutes about now. So I'm back and I'm in I'm still in 12 at the minute. Just get out the telemetry. Telemetry, that's it. That's 300 horsepower. Doing 80 miles an hour there. Probably have oversteer. This is what's the race. Little bump. map is this? I don't know what map this is. I've got no clue. Doesn't tell you what that there is on the screen in the replays. It's like the last lap or two, so I might just swap my commentator in now. Subscribe after the video's ended, or now, because you'll probably only last for like a minute or two, another minute or two. I'll play another lap now. I think I finished fifth as well. I'd say like 9 laps on this. I'm gonna cut a bit out now. Okay, I believe this is the last lap. Let's have a look at the rest of the race.